Hello. Today I am going to explain you about the preparation for wind. Preparation of cargo for wind. Currently I am in port of Alexandria, Polis, Greece. And you can see we are loading the wind. Now I am going to show you the how I have prepared the hold. Cargo hold, and before loading this cargo I have another cargo which was steel pallets. We have discharged, and now after discharging that cargo we will clean the hold and hold on with the fresh with the salt water. When it get dry, then we remove all the water from building and make it dry. After that, we have spray the fresh water and mop all the spaces. Now it's get ready to get load, and we are loading the wind. Apart of that, before loading, we have put in one pipe. You see this pipe. This is the pipe for the fumigation. One fourth of this pipe is inside the hole below the cargo, another is here. The purpose of fumigation is protect the cargo from the insect or other things which is not went out and which can spread the disease in the cargo. This is the main purpose of fumigation. We put the chemical that's called the phosphine. This is all about the preparation of wind. Thank you very much.